I'm one of the luckiest people you'll ever meet.
Just help the dying brain cells in Alzheimer's disease to function a little bit more efficiently for a limited period of time. Whereas donanemab is in this new class of medications which is designed to actually keep those brain cells alive in the first place. This is one of the biggest breakthroughs, in so much as that this disease is a pandemic,